she told us she was going to die during her delivery. Now, some people may say, well, it's a self-fulfilling prophecy. You know, you think you're going to do something and it happens. I don't believe that. I think that she had a serious premonition from either her own body, her own psyche, or maybe something greater than I can explain.